middle school, I was so afraid of my feelings and what they meant, and afraid there was no room in my faith for my sexual identity. So I guess what I'd want to say to my 12-year-old self is, you are in love with her. It's okay. And God is waiting for you on the other side of your fear. You are beloved. Don't be afraid. I wish it hadn't taken me so many years to hear and believe those words.